Hey guys, this is Caesar Shamrock Shark here. Today we're gonna be playing another FNAF game. Yeah. Let's play some FNAF at Freddy's 2.
Hello. Hello and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Are you sure about that?
I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company.
What?
That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while.
How dare you?
I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, fake.
Fake? Or fake? In the comments below, what do you think he said? This is Bonnie. Hello. What? Playing these pieces of trash to take care of me? Well, not these pieces of trash. These pieces of trash. No. This piece of trash right there. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Bloom Boy.
He said hello. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So, while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So, when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So, then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So, our temporary solution is this.
Why would they come to our office? Let's rock. By the time, you ready?
One of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution.
What is
it? There may be a minor glitch in the system. Something about the robot saying he was an endoskeleton without his costume on and wanting to stuff you into the suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head.
I see that.
You can put it on anytime and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close.
Yeah, it's true. There's vent.
Even though your flashlight can run out of power.
Oh, I see. It's already running out of power.
Well, I think
look
that
on the top right. It's already running.
Check the lights.
Top left.
Ready hand if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Piece of cake. Have a good night.
Say it again. Say it again, Balloon Boy. Say it again. They're all good. Okay. This sounds weird. Like, what is wrong with you? Flip, what are you doing over there? Can you just say hi already? Come on. Seriously? Did? I see you there. Uh-oh. I don't know where to go. No! Well, I died. So, yeah. Buffett jump scared me. How dare he? I'm gonna try this last one because I only have four. Okay, let's do this. Say hi. Say hi, please. Say it now. Say it. Come on. Do it. Okay, Mango, that's not how you do yoga. That's enough for today, so I hope you enjoyed this video. So yeah, like, subscribe, and comment for more videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So, yeah. Like, subscribe, and comment. Okay, bye.